Okay, njengoba sengishilo ke mngani, mesihlukanisa kuhlukanisa into enkulu. Inamba enkulu kunenamba encane. Ngoba kuya understand like. Ngizoke ngineze u7 divided by 2 ngiyaxolisa mngani ngaqonisa kahle. 10 divided by 2. 10 divided by 4. 20 divided by 5. Kwenza ba. So mngani ke sizothotho ogonondo wethu sizame ukuthi sibone ukuthi kwenzakalani. 2 4 6 8 10. Bothe nabogonondo. So u7 gonondo ba u7 naba. Mase ba divide ngo 2. Shizi skip 2. Siyabona ukuthi 2 wokuqala, 2 wesibili, 2 wesithathu. I remainder kuba u1. So, I answer yetu kuzoba u 3 remainder 1. Ebese mngani siza la ku 10. Ku 10 simdivide ngo 2, 2 wokuqala, wesibili, wesithathu, wes4 kanye wes5. I-answer yethu u-5. U-2 mese mdivide ngo-4. U-4 wokuqala mngani. No-4 wesibili. Kusala u-2 eceleni. Ukushuthi. U-2 na o-4. Aba u-2 na. Kanye ne-remainder mngani. Engu-2. Mbaka loko. Bese siya ku-20. Oko nondo ba mngani abasane. Mngani. U-10 uyaza vedu. Simesi noko nondo ba u-10 la. Na abanye u-10 nondo ba u-10 la. Ndawonye bazobusebenza 20. So ebese ke ngithi keke ulwentuzana bese ngithi gonondo ngiyaxolisa mngani ngiyaphasanisa. Okay, bese ngithi ugonondo abawu 2 na abawu 4 abawu 5 bokuqala nabawu 5 besibili shuthi nalokumunye u 10 kuzophuma abanye futhi abawu 5 nabanye futhi abawu 5. Shuthi in total kuzoba 1, 2, 3, 4. So ogonondo bethu bazoba ama-group of 4. Okay. Enye into futhi sisalana mngani. Ngiyakhumbula ukuthi ngake ngathi u-plus no-minus bayahambisana. Lana-ke mngani u-times no-divide nabo futhi abe behambisana mngani. Futhi even sathi no plus no times nabo banendlela yabo abahambisana ngayo. Yabona mngani njengoba la ku 10 sim divide ngo 2 kuba u 5. U 5 mengabe sim times mngani. U 5 mengabe sim times no 2 benza u 10. Yes mngani ngithi khumbula ukuthi sithi kanje. U 2 U-2 bethu laba ba u-5 angithi mngani. Manje besithe 10 samdivide ngo-2 sathi 2 kwakhum-5. Manje sesithi 2 times 5. Ukuthi sifuna ukubala u-2 wokuqala, u-2 wesibili, u-2 wesithathu, wes-4, wes-5. Siyazi ukuthi mengabe sithanda ngithi kufanele ukuthi siyabahlanganisa bonke labo-2 laba. Bese siyabala ukuthi kuphuma ba. Kuphuma u 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? And that's how wenza 10. Nala mngani. Ufuza uthathe remainder wa 2 wakho umbe ngala eceleni. Yabona mngani. Bese uthathe 2 umtimes no 4. Ukushuthi kahle ufuna u 4 wokuqala no 4 wesibili mngani. Yabona? Bese uyabahlanganisa. Kanye ne remainder kuphuma u 10. Mengabe kade ku 20. U 5 times 4. Ibona abazokwenzela u-20 mngani. Lapho u-5 wakho wokuqala lo kade ula, owesibili la, owesithathu la, nowesi-4 la. Kufanele ukuthi uma ngabe ithi 5 times 4, ngikhuluma ukuthi ngifuna ukubalela ukuthi o-5 abawu-4 benza ba. Yabona? So sibahlanganisa bonke mngani bese benza u-20. So mngani wami uma ngabe senza u-division, kufana nokuthi sihlehla nyuva ekwenzeni. Uphinda-phinda. Kwi-video yethu mngani yokugcina khona la engakutshengisa khona ukuthi u3 times 10 kufana nokuthi umedane ubhalele number u3 ufake no-0 ekugcineni. Lana ke ku-divide mngani, mengabe u-divider inumber, sike sithi nje mhlawumbe u-divide inumber njengano-500 uyayi-divider ngo-10. Lana ke mngani awufaki lo-0 lo ngapha, ubala lo-0 la kule number ukuthi bangaki, uthole ukuthi uwodwa bese ususa u-0 owodwa ngapha. Okay mngani, uzobususa u-0 owodwa ngapha bese usala no-50 i-answer yakho mngani. Enye i-tricky ke le esiyenzayo mengabe si-divide. So mengabe u-divider inumber yakho enjengano 8 6 7 0 0, uyayi-divider ngo-100, uzosusa o-0 abathathu la kwababili la kuyona, bese kusala u-8 6 7. Kodwa mengabe mhlampe inumber yakho kade u-78 mhlawumbe u-578, wayi-divider mngani ngo-10, ngeke kuze ususa u-8 mngani. Okunalokho into ozoyenza mngani, uzofaka ikhoma ngaphambi kwa-8 mngani. So i-answer yakho izosala ikube u-57.8. Mngani okwamanje unganotha ubuke lokhu ngicathi kwi-level yakho lokhu, mhlawumbe ngoba sigakazenza ibale namakhoma, mhlawumbe akakazeni naseklasini, so mhlawumbe lokhu kusanzima kuwena. Okay ke mngani, ngiyabonga. Sizoyibambalana-ke manje isifundo sethu sokuqala sokuhlukanisa. Cela mngani ubuye for isifundo for iy'fundo ey'landelayo, khona sizofunda futhi ukuhlukanisa.